Yeah, sweetie. Come on, little baby. Oh, you're not coming in now. Come on, sweetheart. I miss you then. I was looking at someone else. I'm looking at you. I'm looking on that camera. I'm looking at you, sweetie. Oh, it is you. Oh, two biggies. Right, for all you dust conspirators, or the conspiracy theorists, whatever. You're telling me that's dust, you fucking idiots. Absolute moronic idiots. Anyway, this footage being sent off to Sony cameras. They're analysing it. No matter what they say, I will publish any statement from them, their findings, whatsoever, on the next upcoming video. Although, they did tell me it may take up to a week, so we could be waiting for a while. Well, somebody said a comment on the last video. Obviously, I'm not the only person in the world using these cameras for ghost hunting. So why is there no other footage like this with the same type of camera? You can't find them nowhere, because I've looked. And there's comments being made by so-called camera experts. I probably never even held a fucking camera. You're all a bunch of dickheads, you haven't got a fucking clue what you're on about. You send me links of any footage like this. The camera I'm using, it's not even a Sony camera, this one, that I'm getting this footage on. It's a different make of camera. The one with the two big ones, the biggies them. Quite impressed with you two. So I'm going to have to wait until they come on the other camera, which is a Sony camera. My main camera is a DSC-WX500. Now I've got seven of them. They are my preferred camera. Now I only use them because I've got hundreds and hundreds of batteries for them, rechargeable batteries. The other cameras are different makes of Sony's. I can't remember the makes of the other ones. Well, I love it when they were like that. Now see if it bumps into it, you know. Well, you're just offering there, kid, what are you waiting for? Putting on a little show, aren't you? I love it when they overlap, though. See, because I'm watching on the monitor, I can see it. So I'm just going to try and get it with the sparkler. See if it reacts. Caruara! You like the torch? You like the torch? Might have some visitors coming to see you soon. Sweetie pie. See, at the moment I've got what was you waiting for there? Honey bun. Yeah, I forgot what I was speaking about now. Yeah, all I get is jealousy with this. I can't help being England's great, well, probably the world's greatest ghost hunter. Can I? I got where I am doing this, practicing. You actually all think you're going to turn up to locations and film stuff. Is there anybody there? 3 knocks for yes, 2 knocks for no. All I've seen is total crap on YouTube. All these fake channels. Must be all be brain dead. Totally fucking brain dead. Believe all that crap that's out there. That's better. Caruara! Hello, sweetie pie. Hello, honey bun. Oh, got one up middle bottom one coming in. Right, I'll give you a little clue. Because I know Elemental Counters you're watching. I'll give you a little clue. They're infinite sizes. In infinite space-time. I don't want to give too much away. I will say though, Encounters. If you notice, when I said you were going to stop filming them, you stop filming. You need my permission to film them. I give you the ability to film them. You know that. Why do you think I invited you here to film? Because I needed to do something. And I did it. And for that, you'll never film them again. And if you think you're going to get back in with me, you're sadly mistaken. That boat has sailed, kid. You will never film them again. Because the ones that you were filming were mine. These are my entities and nobody's else. They're not for sharing. You only film them with my permission. No one else can do it. No one else knows the secret out of some of them. I do. I spent 6 years sat in a cellar. Learning how. 6 years. I've got some paint for the room because in the video you can see the red patches. The only thing I've got red in here is that door, so the light must be shining off the door, so I'm going to paint it black. So that should get rid of the red. Another busy day. Right, what was I saying? Infinite sizes at infinite times. That's a bit more like it. Hey, big one back. See how dust them guys, boys and girls. People saying you dust. Yeah, the only reason why I'm doing this with Sony cameras is because when it's sorted out, I'll do a little video with a link. So anytime I see these comments, I'll just reply with a link from the statement from Sony cameras. Because as these get more well known, I'm sick of answering the same question over and over again about Kara and the gang. Watch the videos. Watch from the beginning and you see the whole story of how we met, how I found out what they were. And how they've ended up working for me. Because they do work for me. I command them. I summon them and I command them. Nobody else can do it. I spent years and years and years practicing to get where I am today. And a few jealous, moronic people are not going to bring me down. You can't, because it's all genuine footage. Alright, two big ones are fighting now. Pack it in! Fighting. It's normally the small ones that are fighting. Nori Nori! That's got to be Griffin or somebody else then. Is that one? Just one there. Who was you fighting with then? Oh, I felt that go past my hand. Alright, tingle off that. Jesus Christ. That one is buzzing, that big one. Yeah, that's another thing. How can I feel dust? It's impossible to feel dust. But yet I can feel these. These give off an energy. Even when they're not on camera, I know when they're here. Or when they're just about to come in. Hey, that's a weird ache coming on that one. On that one, are you the same one? Hello, Biggie. That's a fast one. Hey, sweetie, can I help you? Oh, you're all coming in now. Caravara! Go on, sweetie, I miss you then. I was looking at someone else. I saw that big one there. No matter what they say, I will publish any statement from them, their findings whatsoever, on the next upcoming video. Although they did tell me it may take up to a week, so we could be waiting for a while. Well, somebody said a comment on the last video. Obviously, I'm not the only person in the world using these cameras for ghost hunting. So why is there no other footage like this with the same type of camera? You can't find them nowhere, because I've looked. And there's comments being made by so-called camera experts. I've probably never even held a fucking camera. You're all a bunch of dickheads, you haven't got a fucking clue what you're on about. You send me links of any footage like this. The camera I'm using, well, it's not even a Sony camera, this one, that I'm getting this footage on. It's a different make of camera. The one with the two big ones. How big is them? Quite impressive for you two. The other cameras are different make to Sony's. Okay, I remember the makes of the other ones. Now see if it bumps into it, no. Well, you're just hovering there, kid, what are you waiting for? Putting on a little show, aren't you? See, because I'm watching on the monitor, I can see it, so I'm just going to try and get it with the sparkly. See, at the moment I've got... Oh, I think that moves. What was you waiting for there? Only one. Yeah, I forgot what we're speaking about now. Yeah, all I get is jealousy with this. It's I can't help being England's great, well, probably the world's greatest ghost hunter. Can I? Is there anybody there? Three knocks for yes, two knocks for no. All I've seen is total crap on YouTube. And all these fake channels. Must be all be brain dead. Totally fucking brain dead. You believe all that crap that's out there? Hello, sweetie pie. Hello, honey bun. Oh, we've got one up middle, bottom one coming in. Right, I'll give you a little clue. Because I know Elemental Counters you're watching. I'll give you a little clue. They're infinite sizes in infinite space-time. I don't want to get too much away. I will say though, Elemental Encounters, if you notice when I said you were going to stop filming them, you stopped filming them. You need my permission to film them. I give you the ability to film them. You know that. Why do you think I invited you here to film? Because I needed to do something. And I did it. And for that you'll never film them again. to on that one. Hello, everybody.
You don't want to be watching 40 minutes worth of video with it just being sat on a light bulb. It's pretty boring. Although you can see it twinkling all the time. That one on stream.
There it is. There's one stuck on the string. I saw them both move.
Come on, where the big ones go? I want the big ones back. Well, do we? The big ones. I got a lot of chilled out ones today. Hey, big one back. See how dust them guys, boys and girls. How they've ended up working for me. Because they do work for me. I command them. I summon them and I command them. Nobody else can do it. I spent years and years and years practicing to get where I am today. And a few jealous, moronic people are not going to bring me down. You can't, because it's all genuine footage. Who was you fighting with then? Oh, I felt that go past me, didn't it? Got a right tingle off that. Jesus Christ. That one is buzzing. I possibly feel dust. But yet I can feel these give off an energy. Even when they're not on camera, I know when they're here. Or when they're just about to come in. And a big hello to all my secret subscribers. I've got a few more this week. I don't know why you secret subscribe. Because while you're on the secret subscribers list, like many of you watching now, you never get to comment on the videos. Because I just don't allow it. Scared? Are you really scared?
To stop me along there, but I care. Got things to do. Football's on. England and Austria tonight.
Come on, there's no point stopping if there's just one on you in that camera. It's pointless me being here. Need you on the other cameras, please. Go on, because I want to get this video edited before the football starts. I've only got two on camera at the moment, nothing else. Come on, I need more than two boys and girls. I haven't seen the black one for a while. Is the black one still with us? I think I've got three with me at the moment. Two of them just going down there. There you go, Caravara on the middle one top. Caravara! Because I never go anywhere when my car is here. Oh yeah, appeared on that Howard Hughes show on Sunday night. 5 minutes I was on. I will not be going on that show ever again. And I'll go bollocks. What a waste of time that was. So, I will be filming from a high-end location very soon. Something that will get me in the newspapers again. It has to be well known. It does help. There's a lot of these places not open yet. do put red herrings in about the times I film. There's a lot of you out there that are very gullible. I know a lot of you are watching to see, trying to find out how I do it. But you will never find out the secret. Not unless you give me loads of money. Loads of money. So I mean, now we've got footage, but now I know I'm going to have like 2 hours of footage to be shown. The last video was in 90 minutes. I wasn't even trying. Contemplating letting some people come and visit them. I've been asked a couple of times. Yeah, you've got another one on now. I believe in turn. Hey, Biggie. That's weird, eh? Came in on that one and then on that one. Just watching in the camera, see if it transfers it on that one. Can't see it. So it probably wasn't. There's a lot of you seem chilled out today, boys and girls. Somewhere where I used to like going when I was a kid. It's been a fair few years since I've been there, but I won't be going there this weekend. So much footage. Can we call the black one in, please? Let's do that while we're waiting. Because I did say the last 20 minutes. Can we call the black one in, please? Right, I'm getting a big hit now for some reason. There's a big one now. Where's the black one? Can we see the black one, please? Where's the evil black one? Is it here? Is it here? come down to my head. Like this torch. Well, I was going to only fill for 20 minutes, but they're all still here. Big one. Don't know if it was fine, I mean. Right, we'll film for another 20 minutes then. Really warm here today. So I'm getting some good footage on that one, which is not the Sony camera. Sony, they're not the quickest in the play. So by the time I've studied the footage, probably even weeks and weeks before I hear anything. Come on, I'll just reset cameras now, you little shit. You're all pissed off. Where are you all going, is that it? Getting hit with a big feeling, so there's one there, but nothing. Would you like to be friends? Yeah. Fucking ice cream, man.